Alice in Wonderland, Walt Disney's masterful animated version of the Lewis Carroll classic.
I'm late for a very important date.
No. Make a date now to see the White Rabbit, Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Oh, what fireheads!
The Queen of Hearts.
A Cheshire Cat.
And of course, the marvelous Mad Hatter.
Ah, Charlie Luke today.
So come along and experience the greatest achievement in animation since Fantasia. Walt Disney's Alice in Wonderland. Many years ago, in a land called Egypt, there lived a rather eccentric queen named Cleopatra. One day, Cleopatra gave a local architect the task of building a very large temple in a very short period of time.
And if I go, Cleopatra throwing me to the crocodile.
To help him accomplish such an impossible task, the architect called upon his Viking friends from the frozen north.
They're crazy, these Egyptians.
But there were evil men who would do anything to stop them.
They must never come back from their journey alive.
They sent pirates after them. They sent armies after them.
That's not fair.
They even turned the queen against them.
Throw them into the dungeon.
Gosh, she's a good actress.
But they were equipped with their magic potion.
Oh, no, you're not coming out.
Oh, yes,
don't miss the American debut of this full-length animated feature. Ancient history will never be the same after Asterix and Cleopatra.
What am I? I'm Papa, the sailor. And I am what I am, what I am, and I am what I am. And that's all that I am, cause I am what I am. You got it?
I think so, yeah.
And I've got a lot of muscle, and I only got one eye. And I never hurt nobody, and I'll never tell a lie. Top to me bottom, from the bottom to me top. That's the way it is, till the day that I drop. What am I?
I must trust only baby. You're a baby. It says here right.
Robin Williams. Shelley Duvall.
You're falling behind.
In Popeye.
Get away!
I live. Forgive me.